We got ourselves a new lie code, we got ourselves new bloodlines, new abilities, and a lot more stuff. Let's get this started. Hey guys, what's going on? Swaplines here. Welcome back to Shindo Live. Yes, a new update is here, and I was gonna make the video a little bit earlier, but I saw that the lie code was gonna drop really, really soon, and it just dropped a second ago. That's why right now we are starting off a little bit later than the update was dropped. But of course, we right now have the newest up-to-date codes, which is always very, very useful. Of course, it could always be that these codes are gonna be gone by the time you see this video, if you've watched this like a few days down the line, maybe a week down the line or 2 weeks. So you can always check the channel out to see if there are more codes or other code videos on Shindo Live as well. I know I live streamed today, but there has been an issue, and I'll address it in just a second, with the bloodlines, that I'm not able to buy spins, which is very, very annoying. So that was a little bit of a shame during the stream, but hopefully this video will make up to it. I know there was a little bit of a mishap on the stream as well, but all of that is going to be fixed with this. So what do we have today? We have ourselves three codes in total, which is very, very awesome. So let's get started with those. So we have ourselves first the first code, which is going to be for a free stat reset. I think this one probably will be able to be used forever, which is very nice, which is going to be the code PTS3 exclamation mark. So there we go, that's the first code, that's for a free stat reset. Then we had ourselves a code for 15 spins. That's going to be the code 0NW4RD2WINS, so with a 1 as well. I think this is 0, otherwise it's like a capital O, but I'm pretty sure this is 0, so just try both of them. So onward to wins with an exclamation mark. Use it up, that's going to give you guys 15 spins. It's actually still valid, which is very nice, because of course all the old codes could expire. But this one, of course, is new. And then we got ourselves the new code, which is for the 545k like code. But before we go ahead and put this in, I want to do today's giveaway. I want to go ahead and give away, I got to give away 545 spins, but I can give away 550 spins, because, you know, you buy 3 spins at a time. So that's going to be very, very useful. This is like a few thousand Robux, so always nice and appreciated if you guys can go ahead and drop a like on today's video, subscribe if you're new. We gave away a bunch of Robux out to stream as well, so hopefully with this 550 spin giveaway, we can help you guys out even more, trying to get yourself the newest bloodlines, which we'll show off in just a second. So what you have to do to enter today's giveaway, you have to go ahead and like today's video, subscribe if you're new, because otherwise you cannot win after any of the giveaways. Then comment down below, hashtag 545k likes. That's everything you have to do to enter into the giveaway. So with the giveaway out of the way, let's check out the newest code as well, which they just dropped for the 545k like code, which is going to be code REVENGE with a 3, a 3, a 3, and an exclamation mark. So use that. That's going to give you guys 30 spins for free. Let's see if we're going to get lucky. So during the stream, we got ourselves these three bloodlines, which was really, really nice. So let's see if we can get ourselves from the 30 spins anything interesting today. That will be really, really nice to see. So I'm just going to go ahead. Of course, I have a bloodline bag, so I don't really have to go ahead and... Oh, there we go! We got this new Nectar! That is actually one I didn't have yet. That's super nice. Thank you so much. The game is actually finally giving me some good bloodlines today. 3, 4, and the last one, 5 for now. Of course, we're going to buy a few more spins in just a second. But there we go. So we got ourselves, at least we got ourselves one of the new bloodlines, which is pretty nice, that we didn't have yet. Of course, it's not a new bloodline, but we didn't have this bloodline yet. So let's go over to the ability bag right now real quick. So what are the new bloodlines have been added? Of course, as well, there's been a few other things added. I'll just show it off in game in just a second. We got ourselves these new bloodlines right here. The Raikan Shizen, which is 1 in 300. The Araki Joke for 1 in 400. We got ourselves the Ashen Storm 1 in 300 and the Diosenko 1 in 400. I didn't get any of these yet. I spun around, like, I think, like 700 spins in total. That's what I think I spent around that. Maybe a little bit more already. So, but the issue is just, like, I have to wait for these 3 spins to go off cooldown, and then I have to go ahead and just buy more spins. But what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go ahead and spin until I'm locked out again, and maybe we're gonna get ourselves one of the new bloodlines, maybe not, and then we're just gonna show off the new abilities that have been entered to the game as well for today's update. There we go. We had ourselves our 80 full spin rarity as well, and we're again locked out. We actually got some really good... Oh, actually, there we go. Like, what it does right now is that it sometimes is going to lock me out, and I'm not going to be able to buy any more spins. Like, probably one of them right now resuming. I see right there, like this. Your purchase of 3 spins failed because something went wrong. Your account's not been charged, but you try again later. And this literally is like a lockout system. I don't know why it does this. Okay, guys, we're in the game. I couldn't literally buy any more new Bloodline stuff, so... That's a little bit unfortunate. So quickly gonna show you guys right now what the new abilities look like in game. So over here we right now as well, if you go over to sub abilities, scroll all the way down to miscellaneous, we got ourselves the 5 new sub abilities, which is very, very cool. So we got ourselves the RPG Ember Flame Control, we got ourselves Shock Control, we got ourselves Stone Control, Liquid Control, and Air Control. We can get this, of course, in the City of Ember, Nimbus, Obelisk, and Haze, and Dunes, which is very, very nice. I don't really know the specific location where to get them. I'll try to see if I can maybe get a tutorial for that out, but I have to try to find it myself first, and of course I have to see if I can get myself all of the abilities. But what we're going to show right now is quickly a video of the new Bloodlines in action, and of course all the other stuff in action as well. This is by courtesy of Rail Games themselves, of course, because they showed off what these things look like. I want to quickly glance over it and show you guys what the new Bloodlines look like, the abilities, and of course I'm going to be trying to work towards overnight again, see if I can finally get one of the Bloodlines, train up myself, max level up, and show it in a future video. So let's roll the clip. So first up, guys, we're gonna have all these sub elements. Look at them. They look really cool. So they all go ahead and empower your weapon with an enchant, which is really cool. So you can see right here, I'll show it again. So he summons the with the, what is it, the 5 button for him? So the red one, the fire one, and you can see he summons a flame sword, which is really dope. Does a single attack, and I think it then goes away again. So you can do that again, and you can see the enemy is going to do the same thing right now. He's going to summon it. There we go. Boom. Oh, he's actually going to summon the lightning one. That's pretty cool. So there we go. Now he's a lightning enchantment on his sword. Absolutely dope. So this is the same thing it does for all of them. So you can see there's lightning. There is, let's see if they're going to show off more. Just a few. There we go. You can see the lightning one again. I think they really like lightning. Actually, that was earth, I think. Yeah, earth as well. Enhancement. Very, very nice. So, like I said, all of these will do the same thing, sort of. But it's just depending on which one you equip, it just does a different element, which is really nice. And we have ourselves, of course, the bloodlines. Are going to quickly show them off as well. They look absolutely dope. First off, they're going to start with, I don't really actually know the names on top of my head, but you can see them on the screen right here. We're going to equip it, and he's going to see, you're going to have sort of dragon hands, which is absolutely dope. And yeah, of course, like, these are the 1 in 300, 1 in 400 bloodlines, which are absolutely super duper rare. And there we go, he's going to equip the next one. Ooh, okay, that's the one super dope. You guys will see the stats on the right side. We're going to have some 2,500 ninjutsu, chi 2.6k ninjutsu, 3,000 taijutsu, and 20.7k HP. So he's going to summon the red one right now. Ooh, you're going to get yourself a nice scroll, nice red glow. Really, really nice. I like that a lot. And then he's going to summon the last one. I like this one the most. This one looks super duper dope, because then you get yourself some white lightning around you. I think maybe the first one and this one is really cool, because of course you have the dragon hands, which is absolutely dope. But yeah, of course, more stuff we have to see in detail when we get ourselves the abilities on our account. So there we go, guys. That is all the new codes, including the 545k ally code added to you guys their account, which is absolutely crazy. Gonna give you guys some free spins. Now I have to go back and slave myself through the hell of being rejected for spending Robux and spinning again and not getting the bloodline. So hopefully in the upcoming days I can show off. Oh my god, that is super huge. Maybe that's one of the bloodlines, actually. I want to go ahead and, of course, get myself the new bloodlines. It's going to be super duper hard, but I'm going to work my hardest to it. So if you guys could smash the like button onto this video, subscribe if you're new, to show some support, would be absolutely appreciated. So guys, if you guys did enjoy this video, like I said, like the video, subscribe if you're new. I'll see you guys later today or tomorrow for another video. So I'll say, guys, take care. Love you, bye. Thanks so much for watching. And of course, as well, take care, guys.